Okay, so hi, thanks for joining to my next live stream. This time I'll be streaming Assassin's Creed Unity and oh hi, Ham is cool. So yeah. Let's just see, the game should be captured when I just go back into the
The
game.
Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than us.
Okay, it's got captured, except it's like kinda gigantic, so let's just size it down. Okay, so this is a completely new game of Assassin's Creed. So yeah, let's just play. Due to the game not being like really optimized,
you will not
maybe
prevail
that
this night. But if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tomb. Take the sword and the book. Hide them.
Okay, let me just quickly translate that. So the game might lag a little bit, since like I don't know what's about this game specifically, but Assassin's Creed Unity. What I'm doing today. Today I'm playing Assassin's Creed Unity. So yeah. The thing about Assassin's Creed Unity is that it's kinda badly optimized, so even though I have like a really strong PC, it's like kinda running bad. But it should be like mostly 50 FPS or so. It should be playable.
Must not fall into the assassin's hands!
Grandmaster,
go!
I will!
Okay, so I have to run to the green dot. So, yeah. Okay, let's see. So the mouse is like really not sensitive, so let's just make that tiny bit more sensitive. Is game options or it's either customized controls or controls itself. Why? Actually, they have the settings for each of the axes. A bit better. It's kind of weird. It's now like more sensitive on the one axis, or at least it feels like it, so let's make it like. Okay, I'm not quite oh. That's where I have to go. It's still like really slow when I move my mouse, so let's just max out the sensitivity. X-axis, make it max. Okay, way better. Way better. Okay. Okay, let's kill him.
Yeah.
Do we have? Almost. What did he have? Okay, this seems like Sally. Face tracking crashed. Yes, data.
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys already have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Okay, so this was quite an intro. Oh, it's not done yet.
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
Finally walk around.
You'd rather sit with that old prune? Come on.
Let's see, what's this, maybe here? Can we do something? Okay, then let's just go into the correct direction. Person's line of sight to create a last known position. Okay, so basically just get lost. The overhead icon fills with yellow, the enemies are suspicious of you. It completely fills with red, they will enter conflict. Okay, seems like he lost me. Good.
Halt! You! Drop that! No!
I thought they were for everyone.
I thought they were for everyone, yeah, your golden apples for everyone.
Of you.
Put that away now. Damn it! The hell's going on?
Okay, you can't find me.
Their faces when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I.
Okay, so just quickly needed to order to see, like, what's kind of wrong with face rig? Okay, so face rig is, not receiving camera footage. Okay. Okay, it's fixed now.
Business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry, they'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
Okay, so I'm not really sure why, but like I know that the game is like kind of horribly optimized, but it's still like way too bad. So let's just give the game like really high priority. So maybe it's kind of fixes it. Task manager, details, ACU, set priority. Okay, I'm giving it 3 of them, like, that's like a lot, like, extremely much. Like, the weird thing is, this used like 100% of my GPU. 100%. And I've got a 2080 Super, like, I don't have a crappy graphics card, so like that's the weird thing.
They're getting away.
It's actually made it kind of a little bit better, I guess. But only a bit.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of
Elise,
the
criminal,
father,
we should all be called.
Come here, girls, now.
Father.
That's not going to be great for him. Not going to be great for him at all.
Went fairly at cards, so you stooped to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Oh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself.